Hello, what's going on guys? Welcome to 5-Minute Solution. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add featured photos or videos on Facebook. But before we get started, if you're new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel and also turn on the notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the video. First of all, open up your Facebook app if you're using your Android phone. Okay guys, now let's say you need to click on the three line, alright guys. So what you need to do after clicking on the three line, you simply need to click on your profile, right? So after that, click on the three dot. Okay, so after clicking on that, click on edit profile. So in this option, you need to, you know, you can actually edit your profile. Okay, so what you need to do now, you need to scroll down and here you can see the add to feature, and if you click on try it now, here you can see my photos and videos from my story archive, right? So you actually can add from your story archive, or also you also can upload your photos. So I've just added this, okay, to my featured. Okay, so now if I click on that another one, now that's a video actually. So if I click on that, select that and click on that. Okay, so that's how you actually can add your add videos or photos on your featured list. So if anyone visits your profile, they actually can see it, right? Okay, so I'm just going to my profile, and if I scroll down, and here you can see that's a video I've actually added to my featured. Okay, so that's the photo I have added to my featured photo. So that's how you can actually add featured photos or videos on Facebook, guys. I hope you guys understood. So guys, I hope you found this video helpful, and thank you so much for watching this video. And if you guys have any kind of question, feel free to ask in the comment section below. We will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5-Minute Solution.